Amen.
God bless you. Okay, good morning. Okay. Good morning, Mama. Yes, I just want to know the importance of a child as far as education is concerned.
Well, any child has the right to go to school. That is the first right of the child. So educated, he has to know what he does, what is wrong, what is right.
Yes.
Because if without education, the child will not know what is right and what is wrong.
Wow.
So every child needs education, at least from the basic section.
Yes.
From the first to the second. If the parent is not able to take the child to the secondary, at least for the first school.
Yes.
If you have first, there are so many Cameroonians that have good jobs today with first school. So it's very important for children to go to school. It's very important for parents.
Yeah, Lydia. Okay. God bless you. God bless you.
Parents go to school. The parents have to supply their things.
Okay. Those are very important. Wow, God bless you. Means education lays up a solid foundation for the children.
Yes, for a good society.
A good society. God bless you. I'm so happy. And this is a daughter of a man of God. What do you have to say?
We are blessed.
You are blessed. The school is blessed.
The school is blessed.
Wow, God bless you.
Prayers and protection.
Amen. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.